Of course, this is the Mardi Gras weekend in Austin, and the city will be blocking off parts of downtown for the parades and the big crowds they're expecting. Saturday and Tuesday, police will close down 6th Street from Brazos east to I-35 starting at 9 o'clock. Surrounding streets will also close, including lanes of the Frontage Road and parts of 6th and 5th on the east side if needed. Both nights, those closures will last until 5 in the morning the next day.